I mean, you get a lot of pushback. You get a lot of people calling you stupid. You get a lot of people calling you uninformed in ways that I feel like maybe they wouldn't say to somebody who looks more like the stereotypical view of a scientist. Kind of the flip side of that is there are a lot of just phenomenal women out there, really amazing scientists, really amazing communicators, and so you're not alone. And you do feel like you have this unbelievable community of people that you trust and respect and really look up to. And that's kind of been a positive.